slow, allow me to take a moment and introduce our pilots to you. And I get to choose how I do it. I love this. Ladies and gentlemen, Tim Gale and the Nightingale Balloon. Mr. Derek White, the Alchemy Balloon. Greg Rozier and the Reed Carize Balloon. Zach Clark, the EPS. Scott Ashby, the Olympic Spirit Balloon. And the Spirit of Boise. Looping around on the backside, give a big round of applause to Greg Lindsay and the Floating Oasis. Darren Kling and the Remax Balloon. Captain Roy Poon and the Tony closely, we're going to do it again. Three, two, one, tonight, and we are just getting started. There may be others here like me who were here in the park in June of 1991 when nearly 100,000 guests crowded into the park. Will likely always be the largest gathering of people in this park. And as for me, I misspell the word Boise in front of 100,000 people. All right, Paula, stand by. I need everybody's help, moms and dads especially. Get Granny and Grandma in on this deal too. Here we go. 3, 2, 1. Back in 1991, I think Tony Orlando was singing. I interviewed him about 6 months ago. Yes, he's still alive. And he took a look over here and he pointed to his audience to say, take a look at that. And just at that time, I said, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, burn!
Yo!
All right, ladies and gentlemen, we want the bottles to cool off their envelopes. It's pretty warm, as maybe some of you noticed. Pilots, you can vent, you can cool off, but stand by because we're just getting started.
Seventeen, 1700.
and then we're just getting underway. Plan is for another couple of home burns, some popcorn burns, and then act two. Oh! It'll be amazing. If you're on social media, remember, when you post to the gram, Facebook, whatever, please use hashtag Spirit of Boise, hashtag Balloon Classic 2022, and let everybody know where you were on a late summer Friday night in September. All right, pilots, if you're ready, I think the crowd is ready. I'm going to need a lot more help from you folks over by the bench. Here we go. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. West Coast, Middle America, we're so happy to have them here, and really the only name that they receive is the sound of your applause and approval. They love to entertain, and while they're cooling down the insides of their envelopes, pilots, you're welcome to popcorn burn at your leisure, popcorn burn if you wish, others, and cool down. Touches on something you won't believe. Here we go, pilots, stand by. On behalf of all the people of Boise, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Burn! of hot air ballooning Boise style. Stand by. I had a young lady come up and said she really liked that last one. And she'd kind of like you guys to do it again if you're capable. If you're not too hot, then just follow the bouncing ball. In 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, burn! Man, this never gets old. Discretionary burn for the next 2 minutes, pilots, Bob Hornburn. Get your bones up, you never know what kind of shot you might get, it may be that one in a million. pilots here tonight have come a pretty good distance. We have some local pilots here. They're proud to call Boise home. And then later on, we're going to have one final all-blow. When all the festivities are done, we hope you're not leaving the park yet because you might miss the best part. The pilots, one more time, would like to thank everybody who's been so kind. The committee, the volunteers, the people that work tirelessly to put on this event. Each Labor Day weekend, nobody has it better than we do.
Stand by.
stand by for one more Allburn. But first, our drone sponsors include CapEd Credit Union, the Boise Airport, CBS2 Idaho, News.com, Mix 106, All Country 104.3, KIDO Talk Radio 580 AM, 107.5 FM. Man, we thank you for that. That was stupendous. And so, ladies and gentlemen, I'm afraid that wraps up another 4 hours of court-ordered community service for me. But before I go, the pilots would like to say thank you for your hospitality, your love, in bringing them back year after year. So one more time, pilots. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Nice.